three walks, two strikeouts, 58 total pitches. And on the first pitch, Asencio hits it pretty deep into right center field. That might be trouble, and it is going to one-hop the fence. And he isn't going to stop at two. He's got plenty of running room, and Asencio into third. I'll tell you what, his first two at-bats, looking like the work with Sean Berry is paying off.